Welcome back to our Stability Ball series. Today we're going to be focused on scapular retraction. Lauren is going to help me demonstrate exercises. So you're going to go ahead and get on the ball, Lauren. Arms are going to be out in a capital Y position. Thumbs are going to be up. Let's separate the hands just a little bit more. We're going to squeeze the shoulder blades down and back towards the spine as the arms lift up. One fluid motion, squeeze down and back and lift up and back down. Good, next up we're gonna do W. So arms are gonna be out to the side. Again, activating and engaging between the shoulder blades, squeeze down and back, and then relax. Squeeze down and back, and relax. Go ahead and give those a try.